Hi there, welcome to my bathroom. This is Amy. I don't have any makeup on. My hair is like I just washed it and this is how it comes. It's crazy coarse and I think some of you might have maybe hair that is also thick and coarse and you wonder how I straighten it. So I'm going to show you today how I go from this to this. So let's watch. It takes overall 10 minutes. What I'm going to do, I'm going to go and fast forward this, but you can have an idea. What I'm using is this GHD. This is about 160 after using a few others. I use the T3, but I think this is a little bit better. It has this angle, this little curve here, and it helps a little bit better when you're doing the hair. And you don't need a wider mouth because this works very good. So let's begin. The secret also is to take very thin pieces, not a lot of hair at once. Just take a small bit at a time. And believe me, that does not mean it's going to take you longer, but it's actually going to be faster. One other thing I did, I used this bumble, the frizz. It's a lotion that you put on the hair before you start styling it. But my hair is very thick and I like to make it look a little bit more civilized, if I can say that. Look at the difference already between here and here. Then I'm taking one of this clip, holding the hair like that. Then I'm gonna take a little bit more hair from here. Black vanilla from Carol's Daughter and spray a little bit here just to make it a little bit like wet. It's like when you are doing ironing and you know you spray the clothes with water. Go slowly. But do not overdo it, do not burn your hair. See, it's kind of very quick, you know. Another bit that's done, see. And I'm gonna start on the other side. But let me first put some of this. Okay, so let's do the same thing here. We are almost done. I have a little bit here. Getting there. And the whole thing did not take me, let's see, so far 12 minutes. So I just take a little bit like that. I'm just gonna add a little bit of my AVEDA Shine Serum. So let me show you what other products I use on the hair. I have this is a spray from AVEDA. Smells so beautiful. And this here is a Shine Serum. I like this one a bit better. This is okay to spray, but sometimes what you can do, don't spray it like too close to your hair. You might get a little bit too much shine. What I do, spray it on your hand, then do this, and then apply it on the hair. So I like to apply this, and there is another product that I love, which is this one from Carol's Daughter, called Tui Jojoba and Shea Butter Hair Sheen. This is like a spray, and it smells also really nice. It's made by Carol's Daughter. Now I'm going to use a little bit of this. So what I do, I take a little bit in the pump. I pump a little bit, so 1, 2, 3, 4. So depending on how long is your hair, you put the amount that is appropriate. And it kind of tames the frizz. It kind of brings the hair down a little bit, but at least it looks much better than the crazy, curly, coarse, thick hair that I had. I don't know if it is coarse, but it is thick and curly. And so, you know, you look a little bit better. This is how the hair looks. And it took me 17 minutes total. Thank you for watching, and you have a wonderful day.